Namaste everyone. In this video, we will see how we have to ripe the mangoes. So these two methods we usually follow. Maybe in case if you like it, you can follow these things, and there might be different ways also. Okay. So this is the first method. So what I usually do is I'll keep a gunny bag. So preferably the other one is not the plastic one. And I'll keep all the mangoes on top of it, and I'll cover it with another gunny bag. That's all. So this process will take little more time to ripe the mangoes, because they are all are exposed to the air. So it delays the ripening process. So when I say delay the ripening process, maybe 1 or 2 days it will get delayed. Okay, in case if you wanted to ripe the mangoes faster, what you can do is you can take any kind of container, either cardboard box or maybe a bucket like this. You can keep the mangoes inside the bucket, and then you cover that with the newspaper like this. So now one layer is formed. Then on top of it you can keep few more mangoes, then cover that with the one more newspaper. Like that you can keep 3 to 4 layers. So this is the second method. In case if you have hay, then you can use that hay also to cover mangoes. If you use hay, once mangoes ripes, I mean it will give a better taste. Once you keep all the mangoes like this in a closed container, what happens is if one mango ripes, it releases ethylene gas that will ripe other mango which is going to ripe. Okay, in that way process will be fastened and you will get the ripe mangoes quickly. Okay, so you will get it 2-3 days before itself than the other method which I have explained earlier. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good day.